What is up, guys? Z Superfire 5 here. Welcome back to more Road to S Rank on Splatoon. Yeah, I'm excited to get into this. It's been a while. Had a fantastic Christmas. Hope you guys did too. I got Xenoblade X. So, I've been busy playing that a bit. Hope you guys are doing good on this fine day, or night for me. I'm actually, it's the first time I'm recording at night, the Road to S-Rank series. But, yeah, I'm gonna try this out. I think it'll be pretty good because a lot of my family's asleep and no interruptions and whatnot, but, yeah. So, here's what my squid is looking like right now. It was a little quick, sorry, I'm gonna go ahead and pull up the straw poll here, and yeah, you know, when I first saw this going, you know, it was rising one by one, it was being really close, and as you can see, it tied at six. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go halfway through B plus rank with the Luna Blaster, and then the other half with the Zinc Mini Splatling. And we're just going to go through this episode like that, so we'll kind of get both in one video. But, yeah, that's 12 votes, guys. Thank you so much for, doing the straw poll and whatnot. I very much appreciate it. But, we're going to start off with the Luna Blaster. We're going to get halfway through B-plus rank with it. That's a good shirt. That is a really good shirt. Just, you know, going through the routine, light me some Ninja Squid. Actually, I don't, but I know it's really good. Let's see. I like these, black arrow bands or whatever. These are good. I like the tenacity with the, Zekko. Works out well. Shoes. I can't get these, Moto boots. These are very good. I'm gonna buy this because it has three slots. Inkline is defense, so, you know, it might come handy down the road. This might as well, but we'll leave that alone for now. But so, we're gonna go ahead and hop in. Let me look at my set a bit more. As you can see, the shirt has potential. Look at that. The ink recovery ups, they're all lined up beautifully. Look at these shoes. Like, I didn't realize this when making the videos, but these shoes are crazy looking with the special saver main and the two subs there. Very interesting. So Luna Blaster, I was just playing around with it a bit, doing some turf war, and it does not need, I was thinking Ink Saver main, it does not need that at all, so we're gonna go straight for these Tenacity Arrow Bands. Looking pretty fresh, actually, one of the freshest looking squids we have this playthrough, but I'm wasting too much time here. You can go ahead and hop into ranked. Another cool thing that happened since the last part is a new stage came out, the Piranha Pit. So yeah, we're just gonna be hitting that up. You know, do I have any swim speed? Because Luna Blasters love swim speed. I do. I have this jacket. You know, let's run speed. Oh, we got the mountain vest. Ooh. You know, I really want to level up this shirt. I want to see if it's going to be perfect, and same with this as well. So, we're going to stick with this for now. I might switch once the, oh, I almost went turf war there. Once we switch to the mini splatling. But that's what I'm rolling with right now. Again, that was a little much for an introduction, but sorry if I sound a little tired too. You know, it's a late night recording. It's currently 11:12, but I'm gonna probably split up the recordings, honestly, so I don't get so tired, because when editing the last one, I noticed, like, I wasn't talking at all during the last three or something like that, so I got water this time. I'm gonna be drinking that before, like, in between matches. So here we go. So we got Salt Spray Rig on Splat Zones, one of the coolest ones in my opinion. One problem with this, though, is snipers, thank goodness they don't have any, snipers are going to be pretty problematic with my short range, and I noticed that with the Mace Spotling as well. The cool thing with the zinc, though, is we do have some, oh gosh, they're attacking pretty rough. Hold on one sec. Alright. I don't know what's up. Is that arrow spray up there? Yeah, it looks like it. Alright, we got a flank here. Oh, nice. Well done, well done. Click get zone. There we go. So, one thing I've noticed about these weapons is we don't have range. So, we're going to have to be very careful with approaching. Which I did not do right there as I died. That was not how you approach. Now, I have a friend, Drew. He's a really good... Oh, I betrayed it. Okay, he's a really good Luna Blaster. I'm not... You know, I'm mediocre. I'm okay, but... friend Drew's a lot better than I am at it. These guys got us down a lock pretty well here. Work for that. Saw that guy. Okay, that happened. Nice. Good, good, good. Using that. Wait, I didn't get him. Oh man. I thought I got the perfect shot there, one shot, but I guess I did not. We're still holding it though, doing good. You know, I had a couple of my friends ask me, you know, do you need help, you know? Particular Kyle, who just joined my squad, he's new. But, he asked if I need help or something. You know, I was thinking about it, but I think it's more of a solo series, you know? I think that's more of a... It's, I don't know, I just like the whole solo thing, but... We're gonna try to get into this game here. Other than that... Oh man, okay. The Teddy got me. We're gonna have to find another way in here. I'm gonna... Should I flank through their base? You know, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna flank through their... Oh! Aerospray had the same idea. I'm trading a lot. Got ink suit. They have Inksuka. We're gonna have to approach fast because it's not a big penalty time for them. Oh man, Tate got me. Alright, might have to go into focus mode here. Good, good, good. Saw him. Oh. Dang it. Oh, man. Okay, cool, cool, cool. No! Oh, man, our whole team died. Someone DC? I think someone on our team DC. Ah, dang it. Okay. I think on the end there someone DC'd because you're short a player. Those Tetetics were good though. Kept trading with them. I went 15-8. They had the 8-, but he didn't do too good. You know, that was a really low-scoring game, honestly. We only lost 8, so we're fine. Just sucks that we have to start off with a loss. But, I got a lot of good Inksuka kills there. Like, that was pretty crazy. Okay. Let's see, we picked up a Dynamo, ooh. And those guys are actually on the same team. Same guys there. So I'm gonna go straight for top here. I'm gonna go mid. Gonna set up, do my thing. Actually, I'm going to work for Inka Zuka here. Ugh. You know, Drew would have gotten that kill right there. He's so good at the game. Yeah. This guy. Oh, I missed. What? Okay, cool. Well done, team. Yeah, stay back. Have some tenacity going, so someone died. You see, this is a nice spot for blasters right here. I totally forgot about it. But you could really do some work right there. Oh! I don't... Oh, Inkzuka, okay. I was getting really scared, like, there was no way I got hit by that ink strike. Alright, they took it, but we still have some guys up there. Oh, yeah, we still have some guys up there, so we're good. Okay, I needed that trade at least. Dynamo's doing... Oh, he died. Okay. I wish my team would stay back a bit so we can spawn to them, but... They're strong. They're keeping strong right now. Okay. Had to get that guy. Climbing up and get this guy. Oh, Tete got me. Oh, nice. Okay, I'm really hoping someone will stay back a bit. Yeah, looks like I can spawn to our sniper here. No, that's bad. That's a bad sign right there. Okay. Somehow okay. Okay. Still somehow okay. Ugh. Still somehow okay. Oh, what is that? I don't know what he's using there. Okay. We won. I don't know what the guy on top was using. He has a range. He might have been using the forge or something, but... Alright, we should get our points back. Hopefully, no A's were on our team, so... I think possibly the Dynamo might have been a A. I'm not sure, though. Oh, we had both of the A's. Okay. So I should get only, like, 8 or 10. Okay, 9. Up 1, yeah! Oh, man. Alright, so shoes. This is big. Okay. Yeah, I kind of expected that because, yeah, the shoes aren't meant to be, you know, your, special saver. So I'm just gonna change this out really quick. Alright, looked up from my computer and noticed there's a B+ that's level 50. That's interesting. I really wonder, like, how those guys get around, but, you know, I'm not judging. There's another Luna, he has the Neo, which I think is better for Splat Zones. I almost wish I put the Neo on there, but you gotta love the Inkzuka. So good. Alright, cool. So, this is the new map. This is, what is it? I can't remember the name now, but it's new. Take my word for it. You know, this is really weird. Like what is this? That guy was using Ninja Squid. Yeah. Wow. Alright, so we got a little lead there. Very little. We need to take this zone back, like, pronto. That was scary. Uh-huh. Okay. Take that. Oh! That dynamo? Yeah. Nice. Our roller got him there. Alright, I'm gonna go through this main part and eat this up a bit. And I'm gonna mine right there. Those guys saw me. Yeah, Luna Blaster out of nowhere sucks, huh? Yeah, sucks. Sucks for you guys, huh? Ugh. I'm worried about the ninja squid guy. He could be up here. Expecting someone to go that way, no. Okay. Still in control. Yeah. Yeah, I'm staying back. I'm gonna guard our side, actually, because unwanted people like him are around still. Oh, I missed that shot! Oh my goodness, how did I mess that up? Wow, I messed that shot up. Okay. Our pro just went in, though. That's good. These guys are defending this area for their life. That's a cool little trick there I just did there. Oh no, I got really lucky there. I should have died. Okay. Oh, that hurts. Okay. They have so many, there's so many bomb rushes from both sides right now. Alright, they're all coming into our side. We need to be ready. This guy's flanking there. Did they take the zone and then completely leave it? Is that what happened here? I think they did. I don't know. It was just that one guy. That's the beauty of the Luna. Like, you can do garbage like that and totally get away with it. Like, that was unacceptable. I was missing those shots so much, and you just get kills. It's crazy. All right. Okay. I had to hide there because I wasn't sure if he was gonna slam it down before I was able to do anything there. This weapon is just... This thing that Nintendo thought was okay to... Yeah, you want a blaster? Okay, that's cool. How about we go ahead and give it, you know, faster fire rate. You know, your distance isn't that good, but, you know, we'll go ahead and extend the blast range for you. You know, like, what were they thinking when making this? It's so crazy. Oh man, looks like we got this one now. Yep. Like, you know, it's hard not to put the blaster on your top 5 list of blasters. Like, even not even top 5, top 3 at least. This weapon is so crazy. It's so easy, you don't need aim. Oh man. But, you know, This weapon was really made for tower control. I was actually going to wait for tower control to come on so I can use the Luna Blaster, but I thought, you know, that might be overkill. You know, that might be a little bit much, so I might wait until I'm B+60 to switch. I think that'll be good. But yeah. Salt spray. We're 1-1 here. It's the only loss we got. But we did win one here. The dynamo's on their side. That's really good here. Like, talk about weapons for this stage. Like, dang. Like, that weapon, the dynamo, crazy on this stage. Any stage that is short, but, you know, like, any stage with a short splat zone, in my opinion, you know, dynamos kinda do work. You spread ink from the fence, like, they don't even have to be, you know, right there. This guy. Oh, man. the NZAP, one of my least favorite weapons. I always have a hard time going against those weapons. I don't know if it's because of their speed or... Oh gosh, that was Ninja Squid. We're in control. My team is pulling through. I'm not doing so hot right now. I'm gonna super jump this guy because he's actually staying back for me. I killed him apparently, but that was a little iffy for me. These guys are in our base right now. Look at this. Wow. Might be a guy up here waiting for me, honestly. Hey there. I mean, I don't know if there's lag or if that guy just not looking. That was the NZAP right there. Once again, I always... I don't know what's with them, but... It's very hard for me to go up against them. I'm pretty sure it's the run speed. They just psych me out. I don't know. Oh, not even a trade? Dang. We have one guy, our Spooch-O-Matic up there. He's holding it down for us. He's doing a great job. I'm not doing so hot here. Oh, they actually got the zone. Okay. We still have two guys up there. One of them died, though. We need to cap this zone fast. Alright, I need to go a different way. This is ridiculous. Okay. Dynamo's up there. He's having a blast. Ugh, such a bum rush, nice. It's been a very... starting to be a very interesting... I need ink, Zuka, I think. That dynamo needs to go. Like, dang. Nice. This team's pulling through, unlike the last few parts. Like, I guess B plus is a natural thing to, for, you know, like, pretty good players to drop to, I guess. I got really greedy right there. Probably can't come up here. Yeah. Have that end zap in there. Zuka though. Nice string, good opening here. Oh my goodness, that was so clutch. That legit freaked me out. Oh, I thought there was somebody in here. My bad, dude. Ah, dang. Yeah, flank. Taking the lead. Need to get that back. Bam. Nice. Oh man, that NZAP is the only one that's been really getting me. No, we need the zone. Yes. Oh my goodness. Oh no, the NZAP! Oh my goodness. Gosh darn NZAP. Jeez. man. I really need to focus there. Sorry if I was a little too focused. Oh, man. I can't be losing so early, you know. Oh, carbon. Wow. You good? Oh, we're gonna get a lot of points. Ah, oh, nice. They were all A's. Look at that. GG. Okay. You can go ahead and switch out the hat. Okay, so level 20 apparently. Oh man, 252s, really? Jeez. That's crazy. You know, how those guys randomly get patched up. Oh, and they're already here. Oh gosh, okay. Nice. Go to Teddy. Wow, they rushed hard. They forgot about their base completely. Good. See, this map is pretty cool because you got these conveyor belts and you're just like, pow, right into battle. Like, get wrecked. It's like, pow, get wrecked. It's just one of those weapons, you know? Oh, yeah, and Inkzooka into base is a pretty brutal thing to do. Oh, look at that. We all have Inkzookas. I should have died there. Oh, I did die. Okay. I was about to say, I should probably die here. Just one of those things, you know, where you're like, yeah, I shouldn't be surviving this too much longer. What is he using? That is a ranged weapon, my friend. Is that the 52? Is he using the 52? Oh, they are all here. Okay. He was a ninja squid. That was a ninja squid move there. Go and jump to somebody here. This guy looks good. Okay, cool. Well, that was short. Hopefully they had the A's on their team, because they all had the 52s. You know, I was thinking about suggesting that weapon soon, but I'm not sure. That's a strong weapon there. Yeah, they had 2 A-minuses. We should get a lot here. Alright, 10? Not bad. Oh, man. So, one more win, and I reckon we switch to the mini Splatling, which, my opinion, is a... I use it better than the Luna, but I don't know. At the same time, it's pretty hard to mess up a Luna. I just need to not be so aggressive. I need to learn to sit back a little bit. Do we pick up a 52? No, we got NZAP on our team. Alright, I'm gonna go straight for painting this up. Oh, they have a sniper. Dang, okay. This is what I was talking about. Sniper's gonna be a big problem for me. So, one of them bailed. Good. What? Okay, that was a Kraken. Nice, wow, go team. Dude, that Kraken was crazy. Oh, dang. Nice. Oh! That was so freaking close. Alright, this is where it gets kind of freaky, a little scary. It's a very spawn camp map. Very easy to... Okay, alright, come on team. Are they all dead? Oh, man. So I'll die from the Kraken, I guess. Okay. We're fine. If we do our job right. You know, we were both waiting for each other. Alright, cool. Okay. Oh, he didn't see me though. Huh? Okay. I'm pretty sure I was in a wall, but it's okay. It's alright. Man. Okay. Oh, it's the perfect item. Man, I needed that really bad. Oh my goodness, I don't know how I did that. Perfect shots, three perfect shots in a row. Oh my. That was so freaking clutch. Okay. A danger zone. Really hoping for... Ink Zuka. Nice. Cool. Alright, I needed to get that guy at least. The Kraken's pretty scary. Roller and that brush, legit the best players here. Oh man. Both teams are trying really hard right here. That was a great killer whale. Yeah. Alright. Somebody's coming. Yeah. Oh my gosh, that was so intense. None of these matches have really been easy except some of the early knockout ones. Man. It's crazy. Crazy. Pretty nice score. Hopefully... Okay. Yeah, I think that's enough. That's about halfway. Okay, there's a defense on the ink line. So, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna go to bed. But the video's not over for you guys. You guys are still going to continue watching, but... It's late, I'm going to do this tomorrow morning. Get that heavy splatling hype. But this shirt's so good. So, on to the next match when I wake up, I guess. Hey guys, welcome back to more Road S Rank. I say that because it's been quite some time since I recorded the Luna Blaster part. But since then, I'm actually going to pull up the straw poll one more time. A lot of you have just been giving me a lot of views on the Road to S-Rank videos. I'd like to thank you all so much for voting. Right now, it's, I believe, 9-8, if I remember correctly, but the straw poll is going to be up there. But Luna Blaster basically won since the last recording. And yeah, it's been that long, by the way. You know, I'm losing my train of thought here, but basically, even though Luna Blaster won, by the time I first started recording the Luna Blaster part, it was tied, so I'm going to go ahead and do the Zinc mini spotling as well. If you guys want to know how long of a break I took from the Luna Blaster part to the mini spotling part is... basically, the new sloshing machine came out, and when I recorded the first, the Luna Blaster part, it was probably a good 2 weeks before this weapon came out. Oh man, I'm so bad. I want to apologize to everybody. You know, it's... Man, I need to get into this series again as much as you guys are into the series, because you guys have been giving me so much support doing this series and stuff, so want to thank you guys so much. Just a really quick thank you before we actually start, you know. We ended off with, B plus 67? Yeah, alright. So, the mini spotling, the Zinc mini spotling is my favorite spotling out of all the weapons of this form. The Disruptor and Bubbler is just beautiful on this weapon, so if you're just spreading ink and you see somebody swimming away, you just disrupt them and they're basically toast. As you can see, here's the set I'm going to be running. I want some ink resist up, I'm going to get some run speed, and I'm going to have some ink saver main as well. The shirt has potential, and I'm going to be re-rolling these shoes to get full swim speeds, because I think I have 14 more super sea snails left, so just going to level them up as well. And, yeah, let's see, I have no money as well. 4,800 is not a lot. It's spot zones, urchin underpass, and kelp dome. Some really good stages. Like I said, in the Lunar Blaster part, I'm scared of ranged weapons. So it's not really a great way of handling it with these short-range weapons, the Lunar Blaster and this, so... Just gotta be kind of sneaky, use our disruptors well, and have that clutch bubble waiting. I did a couple practice turf wars, and I've been doing pretty well today, so this should be good, hopefully. So this month I'm studying for ACT, so school's been pretty rough, but the thing is, like, that's all I have to do is study, so I'm not really doing anything else but studying, so once I take an ACT early February, then I'll be able to kind of chill a bit more as such. Nice. Need focus here really quick. This guy running. Get out. Alright, let's get zoned, guys. Come on, get zoned. Okay. Some of these zones, man, they're really picky. Like, they really want you to ink up, like, everything. It's crazy. That's why you have the bubble, so you can do garbage like this. Get a disruptor. Oh, that guy was sneaky. Alright, we're good, though. End zaps, man. Still have the zone, team's doing good, though a lot of us died there. See that guy. Ooh. ice bubble. And Zap's up there. Sorry I'm not talking too much, it's actually pretty early in the morning. I went to a car show with my dad actually yesterday. It was really cool, a lot of cool stuff there. I'm just kind of holding down zone, by the way. I feel like that's the best thing for me right now because my team's just kind of going in right now. So if I just hold down zone, I'm fine. We see you there. Yeah, I'm just gonna continue holding down zone, I think. That was not really good bubble there, but we need to get out of it. Nice. Alright, take the zone back. But yeah, it's just been... I don't know if I should say I'm busy, because like I have a lot of time, but I don't at the same time. Part of it is... I don't know what I'm trying to say, but... Ooh, you got me, okay. Well, I was rocking that quick respawn set, or not quick respawn, the quick super jump. There's somebody there. Here. Ooh, got me. Nice. He has a bubble too. If you can use that and grab zone, that'd be great. Great. Nice. Oh man. Thank you. GG. Wow.
Thank you.
Should be it. Let's see. That should give me at least 10. Yep, nice. And level up. Gonna do it for this episode of Road to S Rank. Sorry that last bit I couldn't talk at all. Family came into the room and whatnot, so I was just really quiet. But I think it was for the best because that last four matches I really pulled through and got four or five knockouts in a row, so it's really cool. So I'm just gonna re-roll some of this because shoes aren't perfect, and even though it was close to being perfect, it's not, so we are going to... Oh, nice! Nice troll. Nice and troll. Okay. So, I'll try and make sure, guys, that I will, do better with these uploads. I really, really am thankful for all the support that you guys are giving me throughout this series. I'm having a lot of fun with it. There's certain moments where I get a little salty, but, you know, that's ranked for you. Again, and, you know, all multiplayer games are going to get a little salty that you're not performing how you want to perform, but, that's just how it's going to go. So I'm just going to spend some super sea snails. I really like these shoes. Really want them perfect, actually. That would be really nice. I doubt they're going to give it to me because I need to start thinking about sets I need to make in the future, you know. I don't quite know what I'm going to put in for the straw poll, but I'm sure it's... Oh, wait, that's a perfect right there. We take those. That's a perfect shoe right there. That's what I'm talking about. So I had a good feeling. That's why I was re-rolling that. I had a good feeling that I was going to get that perfect, you know. It's just one of those things where you're like, yeah, I'm going to get this perfect. So got that. I want you to work on this headband or this one. Which I might honestly work on this because the strength up might be more important than the ink recovery. If I can't re-roll to get the perfect stuff, you know. You know what, I need to add slots to this anyway. So I'm just working on some gear here, some little extra bonus for you guys. Alright. And I do have the Squid Girl dress, so basically I'm going to have my sniper set here. Because what I'm thinking about doing is doing the E-Leader next, you know. That's one of my favorite weapons in the game. So, you know what I need? Ooh, do I want that, or, you know, I have this too. We have some strength ups for here. I'm going to re-roll these shoes. The bomb range up is cool and stuff, but we need the ink recovery ups. Almost had it there. I was close. So yeah, I'm going to really try to get these in, but again, ACT tests and stuff, so that's coming early February when I actually take the thing. So it's going to be, it's probably going to be rough, but I'm studying hard. I'm going to try my hardest, and once that's passed, you know, should be good to go. But I'll try to get one more up by then. I usually like to let the straw pulls go on for about 4 or 5 days. Of course, Splatfest is coming up. It's so hype. We got, what is it, future versus past, or past versus future? Oh man, they're trolling me. They're trolling me. I have 3 more. I'm gonna actually waste it all on these shoes, I think. I might as well. I'm gonna get more Super Sea Snails, so it's all good. But yeah, it's gonna be E-Leader and something else. I don't know what to put. Oh, look at that roll. Ooh. Ooh, nice. Nice. I love that. So great. On my main file, I have so many trolls like that where they give me two things I need, but the last one's never. Yep, there it is again. Look at that. So you have one more. I'm gonna spend it right here. I'm gonna end it off too. Thank you guys so much for watching. Oh, I pushed. Nah, that's not what I wanted. You guys, so much for watching. I've been ZSuperFire5. Hopefully, next road to S rank's gonna be good. Ah, nice roll. It's really cool, man. At least we got the shoes. Shoes are really cool. Been a pleasure, yeah. Spike eating all his Super Sea Snails. So, we have 2 perfect gears. We're getting there. We can level this up. That might be cool to run some Ink Saver main on an E-Leader set. Gotta level this up as well. So, yeah, that's gonna be it for me, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all later. Surprise!